So I'm here with Red Cavender again at the Crystal Springs Rhododendron Gardens, and man, these things are big, they're blooming, they're beautiful. Let's take a guess at what this one is.
Well, I'm guessing it's Cynthia. It's an old hybrid, but it's a reliable performer, as you can see.
Absolutely, just a brilliant color of pink.
I mean, right.
It's beautiful. And over here, we're going to talk about just a few of the ones that are close to us. This is a beautiful, smaller one.
Right, Dreamland, and this is probably a 20-year-old plant, but it has not seen a lot of pruning. It's naturally a compact grower, so you could plant it under the living room window and it won't block the window.
Yeah, you won't. In 8 years, you won't be looking right into stems.
Right.
And then, I love this one.
Yeah, Red Walloper. Now, that one will cover up the living room window in a short period of time, but as you can see, those flowers are really wallopers.
They're huge, and that striped-like edge is just...
Oh, it's just a neat thing,
looks
really.
Like a candy cane. Now, you know, a lot of people, Red, when they come into the stores, ask us about, you know, what do I do with a rhodi that is like this one, which is pretty leggy. It looks like it's kind
right,
of scraggly,
yeah.
And they're afraid to do anything with it. What do you suggest?
Well, rhodies can be pruned, and now is the time to do it. Pick your wife a bouquet, or as soon as the flowers drop, come out here and we can, well, there's a couple of dead branches that
yep.
should be pruned out. But any place at one of these knobs down here, you can prune this plant back. And if you're going to go all the way back here, I recommend maybe leave that limb over there the first year and take these off. But it should branch out right here. And if you do it this time of the year, the new growth will come out and cover up some of your bare spots for you.
Well, you know, and rhododendrons are huge. They have little tight ones. They can get 100 foot
right,
tall. I mean,
right.
It's a huge family. So when you're buying them, you really need to ask questions. And what better time to ask questions
right.
than
Mother's Day show at the Rhododendron Garden?
There you go. So what all's going on?
Well, we have a rhododendron cut flower show in the exhibit hall, and the public's invited to bring entries before 9 o'clock Saturday morning, or opening at 9 o'clock Saturday morning and Sunday morning in the parking lot. Will be full of rhododendrons for sale.
Wow.
And we'll have everything from little ones to big ones, including tropical rhododendrons. And we'll have a nice selection of companion plants.
And lots of people to answer questions, too.
Oh, yes. There'll be lots of people to answer questions. I'll be there, I'm afraid.
A veritable plethora of knowledge,
yes,
this man.
Right.
Well, you know, there's all kinds of fun things happening. So what you should do is, you know, get in those vehicles, get out here. You know, you can ask about, we talked about size here today. And so there's all different kind of sizes that you need to take
right.
into consideration. Colors, which are, and some new ones that aren't even going to be in the nursery
oh,
yet.
Oh, right. Yeah, we'll have new varieties. It's just became available in the last couple of years.
Well, what a great way to celebrate Mother's Day. Thanks a lot, Red.
Thank
always
you.
A pleasure seeing you, my friend.
Oh, it's always fun to do this.
It is.